He's very, very neat. You know, he has his six pairs of gloves all in good order. His bass is all in good order. Everything he's got in his kit is all in good order. And like, he's a prankster as well. We call them the hyenas. You know, a hyena is a very irritating animal. Sometimes, especially when there's rain about or when there's long breaks, he gets it. But I think he has too much energy, you know. He just sits there and tries to do things. He tries to irritate people. But in a funny way, not in a bad way.